Yeah.
we get into the get to 1962, and at that time we were called the Wisconsin Winnebagoes. And then we formed a government, and so it was called the Wisconsin Winnebago Business Committee. So at the time we had another outstanding tribal member, Mr. Edward Clough. He was on this site here, and he turned his some of his land over to the Ho-Chunk Nation. The Ho-Chunk Nation turned it into a Head Start program, and the Head Start program went pretty good. I think when I went through it, I was one of the first or second ones to get kicked out of there, but I'm not going to get into that right now. And then that brings us up to, they turned it into a tobacco enterprise also. And then after that, they got our bingo hall, and we started playing a lot of bingo here. And then after that, we got our gaming hall, and then we had our machines, our table games, all of that good stuff came. And then we got our hotel. After our hotel, we got our C-Store. After our C-Store, we got our convention center. That's the area that you're in right now. Then also we have our newest addition, the RV park. So we have five other sites going on here in Wisconsin. Ho-Chunk Gaming Wisconsin Dells is very proud to be a part of your entertainment tonight. And so if you're out here spending your hard-earned cash coming here and patronizing our business, we want to thank each and every one of you. So give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you very much. Our head male dancer tonight, Mr. Kelly Logan. Anna Salzi, Wasira. Glenn DeCora. And the boss at my place, my wife, Mary Funmaker. Alicia Lucero. Maybe we took your worries off your mind for just a little bit. If we did that, then we accomplished our mission. I want to send out a fast prayer. Oh, Mamona, Creator, please look upon us with pity as I ask for a couple of things from you. Please help these people that are here tonight go home with a positive attitude, and made a clear path for them as they go home, and made their homes, wherever they stay at, be in order, just as they left. We have some people that probably didn't make it here tonight because maybe they were homebound, or maybe they were incarcerated, or maybe they were in the hospital, or maybe they just didn't want to be here. Either way, please keep an eye on them for us, our loved ones, and make sure that we try to do our best here in promoting what we call ourselves, the Ho-Chunk Nation. Ahoo!